In my last video on storylining, which has almost a million views, I broke down a McKinsey presentation to show you their three-step process for creating storylines in PowerPoint aimed at senior executives. But things move really fast. So in this video, I'm going to show you the same really powerful storylining process, but we're going to use AI to make a more effective storyline in less time. But when I say storylining, I mean something quite specific, and here's what I mean. In the presentation, the storyline exists in the slide headers. Each slide header communicates one small part of the storyline. So as you flick through the slides, you should be able to read the end-to-end storyline and understand it without needing to look at the body of the slides. Now, the storyline follows a framework called the SCR framework, and SCR stands for situation. Now, the situation communicates why is this issue or this topic important. Here, they're trying to really get buy-in and make the audience care about what they're about to talk about. Then is the complication, and the complication communicates what went wrong. And here, they're selling the severity or the urgency of the issue. And the R stands for resolution, and the resolution says, this is how we solve it. And here they're showing exactly step by step how they solve the problem. The project here is to help address homelessness in King County, Seattle. And as I said, we can read the full story in the slide headers. Now look, I'll paraphrase slightly here, but it's saying that homelessness continues to increase in King County, Seattle. More than 22,000 households experience homelessness in Seattle each year. Seattle's economy, population, and incomes have grown quickly. However, housing supply and incomes have not kept pace with job growth or rent increases, and this means that rents have grown faster than incomes, which has exacerbated pressure on the poorest households, and so on. So we're going to learn exactly how McKinsey created that storyline, and we're going to use AI throughout the process. So we'll use AI in three different ways. Firstly, we'll use AI to synthesize data to uncover the storyline. Secondly, we'll use AI to structure the storyline into an SCR flow. And thirdly, we'll use AI to position the storyline specifically for senior executive audiences. So let's start by seeing how we can use AI to synthesize data and uncover the storyline. The storyline comes from analysis. So when you're running a project to solve a business problem, one of the very first things that you do is you gather data and you analyze the data. You then synthesize the results to try and understand what the so what or the implication of the data is. What is the data actually telling us? That actually becomes the storyline. But synthesis is hard. It's actually one of the things that I struggle with as a strategy consultant. And it's because insights rarely jump off the page. Oftentimes you're trying to draw connections between different data sources in incomplete or ambiguous situations. So it is a challenging thing to do. But let's see if we can use AI to synthesize for us. I'm going to give ChatGPT the data from this slide, which is slide 11. This slide is showing the supply of affordable rental units and the demand of affordable rental units, and it highlights a supply gap. As you can see, I've laid out all of the data in this Excel workbook, and I've formatted it nicely and labeled everything so it's easy to understand. So with that, I'll copy and paste the data into ChatGPT as an image, and I'll give it the following prompt. Here is some data that I've analyzed. Review this data and tell me the main insight slash what the data means. And this is what ChatGPT comes back with. The main insight from the data is there is a severe shortage of affordable rental housing. Demand outpaces supply by more than 3 to 1. It's done a great job synthesizing the data and it's found the correct insight, which is the same insight that McKinsey found. Then you just repeat that process for all the different data that you have, which will give you a long list of different insights. Now you need to sequence those insights into an SCR storyline. So let's see if we can use AI to do that. So let's now imagine that we've used AI to synthesize all of our data and we have that long laundry list of insights that we now need to make sense of. For McKinsey's King County Homelessness Project, the insights might look something like this. As you can see, all the insights are laid out individually and there's no clear relationship or story that links them all together. So the big question is, can you just give AI a dump of all of your insights and ask it to translate them into a complete SCR storyline? And the answer is yes and no. So here's the prompt that I'll give it. Imagine that we're leading a consulting project on addressing homelessness in King County, Seattle. Below are the insights that we've identified through our analysis. I want you to synthesize all this data together and create an SCR storyline where S is situation, C is complication, and R is resolution. Then I give it some information about what each section should contain and how to format it, which I'll paste in the description below if you want to check it out. And this is the output we get. So as you can see, it's formatted perfectly using the SCR framework, but is the storyline actually any good? Well, let's look at the first three insights of the complication section. The first point states that housing production hasn't kept up with growth in King County. The second point talks about the consequence of that, which is that rents are increasing. And the third point talks about the consequence of rents increasing, which is an increased burden on low-income households and higher risk of them becoming homeless. And as you can see, that's a really good logical flow. Now, I won't talk through the entire storyline because, look, that's going to put you to sleep. But I think it's fair to say that this is a really good job at putting together a storyline. And at the very least, it's a good starting point that then you could refine based on the context you have about the project, the stakeholders, and the business problem. By the way, storylining is a big part of my new training program. So if you're a mid-career professional who wants to learn how to think and communicate like a senior leader, check out the description below. Anyway, we now have a storyline that we're happy with. So let's see if we can use AI to position the storyline specifically for our audience. I do corporate training, and one of the things I tell all my clients is that the storyline doesn't magically emerge from the data. You need to choose how to tell it. And what that means is that there's multiple ways to tell different stories from the same data. It's up to us as corporate professionals to choose how to tell it based on the context of our project. But I wonder, can we use AI to identify the full range of possible stories that we can tell with our data? Now, I know that sounds a little bit abstract, but it will make sense in a second as we jump into it. So let's give AI this very simple prompt. What are the different ways you could position this same storyline? And it's given us 7 different storylines that would be fully supported by the insights and the data that we have, including an economic argument. Homelessness is costing us more than solving it. And I quite like this first one. It's somewhat similar to the one that we have already. Another is equity and justice, a system that fails the vulnerable. Here it's taking a more human approach, which is very different to the storyline that we used. And you can see here another one has an infrastructure lens. Of course, some of these storylines are much more compelling than others. It's really up to us to select the most appropriate storyline based off the context of our project. And once we've done that, we could use AI to flesh out these 3 broad SCR headings into an end-to-end storyline. Then all we need to do is translate it to PowerPoint. But if you want to go deeper into storyline, then you should check out my original video where I talk about the 3-step process that McKinsey uses to create PowerPoint storylines. That'll appear on the left of screen now. If you want to use AI to improve your thinking and decision-making at work, then check out my video where I share 5 AI prompts to think like a strategy consultant. That'll appear on the right of the screen.